A black sedan flipped over on its roof, destroyed. Ontario Provincial Police say 20-year-old Noah Ferrucci from Oakville was driving this car on his way to work this morning, a day that was nothing out of the ordinary for him.
It sounds like this was a normal routine for him and he was on his way to work.
It happened around 6 o'clock this morning. Police say there was construction here on the QEW Niagara bound near Fruitland Road and all traffic was being forced into the left lane. OPP Sergeant Carrie Schmidt says the driver of this car likely didn't realize he had to switch lanes until it was too late.
The driver wasn't expecting to see the slowdown and maybe didn't recognize the tractor trailer there until it was too late. And unfortunately, he collided with the back bumper of the trailer.
Hit the back of this transport truck and flipped over. Because of the construction on the road, the Ministry of Labor was also called in to investigate. Officers took photos of the car as well as the road. Debris was everywhere. The closure of the highway caused major traffic delays in and around the Stony Creek area this morning. Police say the driver of the transport truck was not injured. No charges have been laid. Police say there is no indication at this time that impairment, excessive speed, or distraction played any role in the crash.
Family have been notified, and obviously condolences to the family and to, you know, friends of the deceased. You know, obviously a very tragic day for everyone.
Kelly Botello, CHCH News.